Alright, so something came in the mail, which I'm very excited about, but I'm gonna have to go play around with it and might show you guys in a little bit. One second. Alright, the camera that I'm currently recording on is the Canon T7i, as you can see. It's a camera, right? But it's pretty beginner friendly, not the most advanced thing in the world, blah blah blah. It's cool and all, but not perfect. Now what I just got. Alright, so this is called the 90D, Canon 90D. It's got a grip. Basically, it's just an upgrade in every single caliber from the camera I have now. Yeah, and I think the next clip I'm going to record is going to be on this. And, yeah. You'll see it in 3, 2, 1. Boom! Alright, now, so this should be on the new camera. How does it look? In all honesty, right now, this exact video should not look different whatsoever. It should look pretty much the exact same because I'm recording in pretty much the exact same settings. Everything's pretty much the exact same when it comes to actually recording this physical element. The big difference that you'll see between this camera and this camera, this little itty bitty thing, is the quality, more so the quality of the pictures and the quality of like 4K, like filming in 4K. This can't do 4K, but that can do 4K 30, which is like arguably all you need to even like make movies and stuff. But pretty much what I'm trying to say is, like, in this clip right now, you can't really tell the difference between the two cameras, but it's in low light and overall in dynamic range, you'll be able to tell a big difference. So we'll see. I'm gonna go hang out with Connor and we're gonna see if maybe we can record something cool. I don't know. See you there.
Hey.
The rest of Panda Eyes album that Colorblind is on.
Yeah. So I'm at my friend's house. We're gonna play some chess. Mind focus.
It's like zoomed in all the other.
Yeah.
Bye. if you were there when I needed you. Thank you.